This undercover video from a Central Valley egg farm shows hens being kept in close quarters, enduring cruel and inhumane treatment. The activists claim it is typical.
At Foster Farms, where this video was shot by East Bay Animal Advocates in Merced County over the past 2 years, the company pointed out in an email that some of its products had no detectable levels of arsenic, and those that did were well under federal requirements.